said, hey, hey! I can make you a turkey, I can make you a ham. When you taste my sauce, you'll be saying, oh damn, this is a really, really, really good ham. Huh? It's a really good ham. Here's the special of the night, I hope you're listening, cause there's just one thing that I'm missing. It's you. Who? See the hairy dude, the one next to him. Oh, she's very cute, you should talk to her. Yes, I agree, cause I want her to admire me. So I brought a ham on a wheat roll, and she said, man, I wanted meatloaf. Hey, hey! We could all have a good time. I said, hey, hey! We could all have a good time. I said, hey. Well, time to give her something pleasing. Bring on the meat with the finest seasoning. Tis the season to be jolly, before he's about to get hella bowly. Yeah, I sold some meatloaf from the fridge. Don't tell mom, cause she's a bitch. If I wanna make this girl mine, I gotta give her something quite sublime. Something that she never dined on before, cause she's a certified 10 and I'm a certified 4. But then my mom walks in the kitchen, she's like, Maurice, my meatloaf's missing. I know that you love to dine, but if you ever want to find a happiness, you got